This is not likely. To collect under a standard ISO homeowners policy, you must have an insurable interest and be an insured. The brother has an insurable interest, but is not an insured. If the policy had been endorsed with him being as an additional insured, then he would have coverage. In this case, the carrier will be paying the sister's estate.